Plane without a pilot for some reason.
It doesn't really need one. As long as it turns.
Okay, what do you have? A filled with hydrogen or something? And that is absolutely beautiful.
It is.
So this is out of a 1940s issue of Flying Aces magazine. It's called The Pugnacious Pursuit, and it is covered in designs that are reminiscent of and pay tribute to The Dark Side of the Moon by Pink Floyd. And you can see the...
Yeah, let's get a close-up of that.
Here's underneath, instead of U.S., it's us and them, and the brick pattern from another brick on the wall, and the... diamond patterns for the Dark Side of the Moon, and when it's up in the air, you can see through the rainbow color, so it's kind of cool.
This is a Lockheed Vega from the Scientific Plan by Golden Age, scaled up to 16 inches. And it's finished in the colors of the ship that Amelia Earhart flew transatlantic.
Let's see it go. purrs like a kitten. Nice. So what do we got here?
We got a mess.
Is it going to fly?
No.
Oh, come on.
Watch. Here you go. Ready? Getting there.
Getting there.
Best for yet today.
Tell me what you got there, Peter.
Oh, it's a sort of a dime scale Fokker D6. Very old.
Mitch, tell me about some of these, if you can, please, just briefly.
This is a GB Sportster, Walt Mooney design, peanut. I flew that a few years ago, and It flies nice, and I just brought it back out for this year. And then we got a couple of Taylor crafts that were one design, I think, a couple of years ago. And I haven't flown them indoors. Now this year, I got Tom Nolan's Potaz 34.
Yeah, it's a beautiful job.
For the one bill. And I also... building a saint formula. You mentioned the saint formula, so I looked that up, and I think it's a 13-inch wingspan, kind of a peanut size, almost just a non-scale type plane, and very lightweight. And,
yeah, I'd like us to consider trying this out as an event. They're attractive airplanes. And they're supposed to fly well. So have you tried this one yet?
They're very light, and it flies nice and slow, and it flies great.
Okay. Hopefully I get some air footage of that.
Okay.
All right. Thanks. Oh, nice. Oh, wow. That's great. Good.
Yes, it's better.
Of course, I didn't do the time. I'm watching Peter's mom. Of course, not.
Thank you.
My bad.
Tell me what you got there.
Oh, this is a Welkin photo recon colors.
Very nice. Is that a new Easy Bee?
Yeah. F1L by Jim Richmond.
Yeah. You gonna ROG that?
It's a Bretta Pensuti Italian, and it was supposed to be, it was called an aerial motorcycle. This is pistachio, 8-inch span, and it's all sheet. Okay.
Hang on, there we go. Okay, let's see it go.
That way. No, it won't hit the ceiling. And it looks cool.
Deep! What do you got there, George?
This is a Waco. Some people call it a Waco. It's a particular one that was used by the news to do news photography. So it's a